The enrichment center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.